Before I screw everything together, I do a second test. I'm really looking forward to the result, which I'm not revealing yet.